Love is the reason that we're all here tonight in beautiful Naxos. In marriage, we not only say I love you today, but also I promise to love you for all of tomorrow's.
Little theory, bear with me for one more second, about love that I think Paul and Sivan definitely prove. Stars in outer space, they explode and they send their contents in a supernova spewing across space. All that dust and particles and little atoms get trapped in the gravitational pull by another star.
Then they accumulate, become a planet and life and everything that's on it. And I think in the contents of that star that explodes, there's atoms called love atoms. And I think that there's a little love atom in Paul's body that was born in the same star as a little love atom in Sivan's body. These two sitting in front of us are literally star-crossed lovers. These two sitting in front of us are literally star-crossed lovers. Star-crossed lovers.
With this ring, I give to you my body, my mind, my soul, and my entire being.
You are my best friend, my partner in crime, my mentor, and my greatest challenge. But most importantly, you're the love of my life.